to the debut of L.A. Guns. First of all, they want to know, where do you buy your clothes?
Let's go to Kelly, because he can't get out.
Oh, Kelly, oh, that's right. Poor Kelly. Kelly, we need to get you, Kelly.
Yeah, baby.
What happened here? I tripped on some
wires back there. In the back, I tripped on some wires. So.
No. So, this looks...
Larry H. Parker.
I like the toenails. I like the black look. It's there. Well, this looks like a motorcycle accident.
Yeah, it was a good one, man.
It was really?
It was a real cool one. Really good.
What happened? Look, they even love it when you get in motorcycle accidents. This is amazing. So, you got the black cast and everything. When are you going to be out of it?
Another 12 years, I think.
It feels like forever. Does it itch in there?
Yeah, bad. Mm.
Yeah. I was just asking, where do you get your clothes, though? You've got laced-up leather pants. We got the killer boots.
Oh, Giorgio Armani's at thrift stores.
Yeah, sure. You're on the road a lot, so, I mean, you had to fly in from Buffalo just to do this gig.
Yeah.
And you'll be out again.
Yeah, we're in and out.
In and out.
With the number of beautiful women you hang out with and everything, have you called one your own yet?
Several.
You bad thing, you. I'm telling you,
though.
I'm talking about girls on the road. Come on, you've been strapping a few on. I've been reading all the rock and roll magazines.
They're strapping them on.
There's no girls on the road. What are you?
You've got a tour bus, or do you just go and fly?
A couple buses, we fly here and there, and you know, it's basic rock and roll. You know,
vans,
it doesn't change.
All kinds of things.
Just gets better.
Winnebagoes.
What's the wildest thing that ever happened to you on the road?
This girl had No, I can't say.
To three antlers.
Oh, the three antlers.
Yeah, everything. Well, everything that you would think could happen has happened pretty much, you know. But new things keep coming up that just blow your mind.
Do they really come up on stage and throw panties and stuff like that? Or is that just
No, that's they throw all kinds of stuff. Yeah.
Do you
put them on the windshield wiper on the bus? Mm-hmm. At the end of the tour, it's like strewn.
What is the perfect girl like for you guys? I mean, if you had to choose.
Easy.
On that note, you can do the Battle of the Jane when you come back, right?
That's right.
Super. LA Guns will be back, and so will we. End of the night. The Great Houndini's coming up. Stay here. Good work. Always something special.
I love you so. Now it all seems
I got a phone call.
Hi.
Hi. How you doing? Wanda?
Yes.
Wanda Sykes, Rick Dees, and to the night.
How you doing, Rick?
I'm having a ball.